Prince William is concerned about his younger brother after Harry and his wife Meghan made a series of troubling comments in a new TV documentary, a royal source has revealed. The Duke of Cambridge is said to be worried about Harry and hopes he and Meghan are all right, a Kensington Palace source told the BBC. The source said there was a view throughout the royal family that the couple are now in a fragile place. Harry told an ITV documentary how he still struggles to deal with the incredibly raw death of his mother, Princess Diana. He also admitted that his anxieties require constant management and said he felt like he and his brother were on different paths. He made the comments in a TV documentary broadcast last night, where he also attacked the press over the public scrutiny that he and his wife Meghan had faced. Meghan, meanwhile, told of the pressure of life in the spotlight, saying she had no idea of the struggles she would deal with as a member of the royal family. She revealed her friends warned her not to marry Harry because the media focus would destroy her life, and admitted that since the wedding and during her pregnancy, she felt vulnerable.
This role and part of this job and this family being under the pressure that it's under, inevitably, you know, stuff happens. But look, we're brothers, we'll always be brothers. We're certainly on different paths at the moment, but I will always be there for him, and as I know, he'll always be there for me. You know, we don't see each other as much as we used to because we're so busy. But you know, I love him dearly, and you know, the majority of the stuff is created out of nothing. But you know, it's just as I said, as brothers, you know, you have good days, you have bad days.
Look, any woman, especially when they're pregnant, you're really vulnerable, and so that was made really challenging. And then when you have a newborn,
it's a long time ago, but I remember. Yeah.
You know, and especially as a woman, it's a lot. So you add this on top of just trying to be a new mom or trying to be a newlywed. And also thank you for asking, because not many people have asked if I'm okay, but it's a very real thing to be going through behind the scenes.
And the answer is, would it be fair to say not really okay, since it's really been a struggle?
Yes.